and two end up in his life. With her, she come from Johannesburg Zoo. She was hand raised there. She's now 3 years and a half.
So she will never survive in the wild.